Signifying to all the uniting of Mark and Kelsey in holy marriage. As a sign of my vow, in pledge of my love and devotion, with all that I am and all that I have, I honor you. Mark, give you this ring as a sign of my vow, in pledge of my love and devotion, with all that I am and all that I have, I honor you. As these rings have no end, we pray that your covenant of love will also have no end. And so, now that Mark and Kelsey have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, and those who God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Amen. And so now I invite you both to seal this covenant with a kiss. Blessing. May the covenant you've established with each other and with this beloved community sustain you as you go forth upon the journey of life together. May you dwell together in peace that surpasses your understanding, in true friendship, in patient love, and enduring joy. Mark and Kelsey, go now as husband and wife. May we all go as friends and family in the light of God on this new adventure to serve our neighbors in all that we do. And may the blessing of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you all. Amen. I now have the great pleasure to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Mark and Kelsey Boshor.